One of the trickiest things in relationships can be learning how to attach to somebody without sacrificing your authenticity. And it's not one size fits all. Every situation is different. But I will say that when you betray yourself, that's when you feel the worst. That's when you feel the loneliness. If you're a grown-up, you do have the choice to maintain your authenticity. It's not like being a kid when you have to attach in order to be taken care of. So consider that.